it's my finance girl here, and I know I haven't made a video in a long time, but I was recently inspired by the Target debit card security breaching that has been all over the news. I saw one too many people very angry at Target on Facebook, so I had this video because I want to educate people for a number of reasons. One is that if you went to Target and you did buy something, your bank has, or your credit union has, some sort of fraud security program. So what you can do is you can call your bank or your credit union and see what they have in place of a fraud protection. Federal regulation that your financial institution has to have some sort of plan. You can't be held liable for fraudulent purchases, especially if they're made electronically, which they would be if somebody has your debit card number. So for one, you can stop freaking out. The biggest thing to remember in times like these is that if your bank see something happening on your account, or if they talk to Target and Target says, yeah, these numbers are ones that may have been stolen or hacked, that they'll just turn those card numbers off. I know that some people have been reordering their cards, just getting new cards, but the thing to remember with that is your debit card number is kind of widely available. If you are swiping a card, there is a level of risk because there are hackers out there that can get through some information security to get to the numbers. But just because somebody out there has your debit card number doesn't mean that they're going to steal all your money. I mean, you need to have trust when you're swiping it that they're going to protect your information. But think of all the places that have your debit card number. I mean, your doctor, dentist, the store, the grocery store. Kind of just laughable at how many places have that information. So it just makes it more important that your financial institution is protecting you. Leave any questions in the comment box. Maybe share if you've had your card turned off because it looks like information has been compromised. Don't worry about it. Have a happy holiday. Just knock, 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 knock,
knock. Hey, you gotta hear this hilarious story that he's telling me. Tell her what happened.
My identity was stolen.
His identity was stolen. Tell her about the accounts.
They were frozen.